What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Go Home Show, to the Payback pay-per-view. And we are starting things off with some singles action, so let's get into this. And here we are starting things off with some singles action. This match is a false count anywhere's match. And actually, the backstory behind this is John Cena didn't. I didn't have anything planned for Cena this month. And this superstar is in the game for some reason, but he's not in the company anymore. So I figured I'd have these two have a bit of a match. And it's a false count anywhere. So that's going to make this interesting. But John Cena, I think the last time we may have saw him... Oh, we saw him in the last episode. He cut a promo, but I think that was the last time we saw him. I think the last time we saw Cena in the ring was at the Extreme Rules pay-per-view, to be honest with you. I mean, I could be wrong, but I think that might be the last time we saw him in the ring. But he's in the ring here tonight, and he is facing this man. Stardust, that's right. I have him in this universe mode just because I wasn't a huge fan of the Stardust gimmick, but I liked Cody Rhodes. He was pretty fun to play as, so I kept him in this universe mode just because. But he is facing off against John Cena. This man's making his universe mode debut, and this probably isn't the best way to make that debut because it's John Cena. So it might not go well for Stardust here. Oh wait, does he do it in this? Look at him freaking out at the crowd. Alright, Cena, let's just take... I gotta take the spotlight. Cena had to take the spotlight there. But this is a false gun anywhere match. These two men, just a match for these two, you know? No gimmicks here, just a one-on-one match. False count anywhere, so I guess it is a gimmick match, but like, there's nothing on the line. It's just these two went to the general manager's office and asked Shane and Daniel, like, can we have a match? I want to see how well we can work together. And that's exactly what they're doing right now. But oh, Stardust with that power slam. But I am playing as John Cena. Gonna try to maybe start like a dominant streak with him. I feel like, and look at Stardust pandering to the crowd. Look at that man's head. Look at his head. It's like caved in. What the fuck? Oh, man. Be sure to smash that like button for this universe mode, guys. You guys seem to be enjoying this. I love recording it. I get home every day after school and just record. And I just have so much fun with it. So be sure to just hit that like button for more. Oh, shit. Cena got hung up on the ropes. It was not phased a bit. Oh shit! Stardust, chill, man. Oh, what's he going for here? Possibly another power slam, but Cena back suplex. Ooh, and the train starts, people. The train is gonna start. Oh shit! I don't have any reverse stocks either. I'm John Cena, therefore I kick out.
You know, you have to wonder what Dusty Rhodes thinks of his son just tossing the Rhodes name aside in favor of Stardust.
Yeah, crowd, come on, let's go. Oh.
Back into the ring now. John Cena connecting
there. Just caught him right in the face. Missed a dropkick, unsuccessful there. I mean, possibly whoever wins this match could get a shot at the IC champion in the near future, but that's not set in stone. It's not set in stone. Oh, you ain't got nothing, Stardust. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, that back suplex. Things are not going so well for Cena here. He's got to get back into it. Okay, chill, man. Chill. Oh, my Lord. Son of a bitch! Okay, he's got a signature, so I gotta plan this right. Damn it! Oh. Oh, okay. Stardust sending John Cena to the outside there. Oh, I wasn't... A DDT. I was not ready for that. Oh, there we go. Hit that signature. John Cena's up real quick. That's just how it goes here. Oh, come here, you bitch. See ya. Oh, no. I don't have reversal stocks either. I don't have reversal stocks. Stardust. Oh, my God. The Queen's Crossbow. Look at that on the outside. I was not. Oh, no. Didn't even need to use resiliency on that one. I underestimated that Stardust in this one. Jesus Christ. I underestimated this man. Ooh. Okay. Oh. Chill! Oh, Cena's busted open. Cena's busted open. No! Oh, caught him with a punch. Another. Here we go. That signature from 2K15. There we go. Get up. Get up, you bitch. Oh, the chants are starting. The chants are starting. There goes Stardust. And there's that, the commentary from, like, 2009. This could be over quick, JR. Cena getting the table set up. And I think he's begging him to bring it. Yeah. Oh, shit. Shit! Stardust is on his A game here. Oh, I missed! Oh no! I don't have reversal stocks either! Oh! I don't have reversal! Damn it! Oh my god, Stardust is gonna... Stardust is gonna get an upset on Cena if I continue to let this happen. Stardust will get an upset if I continue to let this happen. Jesus! Oh, not again. Not again. No! Counter! Damn it! Oh my god, Stardust is better than I thought. Either I just suck or Stardust is better than I thought. Thank God I created some separation. No. He's right there to pick me up too. Oh my God. Some Samoa Joe shit. Jesus Christ. Okay, you know what? If Stardust could beat John Cena, he's definitely getting a shot at the Intercontinental Champion. And if John Cena can freaking survive Stardust, he gets an Intercontinental Championship shot at the next pay-per-view. There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately only one of them can be victorious here tonight. John Cena starting to show signs of fatigue. Oh, you got so lucky, you bitch. You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get... Oh my god, are you kidding me? This man never stops for the reversals. No way. You can't see me, boy. Oh, here we go. This is what I've been trying to get the entire match. Through the table. Get up, Stardust. Okay, where is it? Could've make this man. Could've add insult to injury with this. gonna add insult to injury. Oh my god, Stardust countered! Stardust! Oh my god. What the fuck is oh my god! Oh, Cena kicks out! Oh my god, Cena kicking out of that. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, not the Michinoku driver on the chair. Oh my god. Oh my god, he countered again. This man won't stop. Oh no. Oh no, the Boston Crab. Thank god Cena has good stats when it comes to submissions. Get the chair quick. Get the chair quick, Cena. No! Oh, there we go. There we go.
You might just have nothing left to give, guys. I expected a lot more from him here tonight. Oh, man. Calling his finisher a finisher.
Oh, here we go. Chair set up on. Damn it. God, Cena's face planted on the chair. Cena just face planted straight onto that chair. Here we go. Setting up the finish. Oh my god. Get your ass up, Stardust. Oh no, get up quick. Here we go. Oh, misses. There we go. Oh man, Stardust being dragged to the center of the ring. This match is going on much longer than I expected. I expected Cena to take care of this man quick. Here we go, this is it! Five knuckle shuffle! Alright, gonna put this man away now. Look at Cena's face, oh my god. Attitude adjustment, go Stardust! That's it, one, two, three. John Cena defeats Stardust, and what the fuck is Stardust being resilient as hell in this match, man. Just counter after counter. Oh, look at that. Half Nelson neckbreaker. Went for the freaking STF and he countered. And hit the attitude adjustment and that would be the... That'd be it. But you know what? Both of these men at the next pay-per-view, which I believe it is Money in the Bank, Stardust, John Cena, these two men will be going against whoever wins the last man standing at Payback, whether it's Dolph Ziggler or The Miz. Whoever wins that match, their next opponents will be John Cena and Stardust in a triple threat match at the next pay-per-view. Oh my god, look at that face. But that's going to be it for the first match of the evening. Now it's time to move on to the main event. Here we go with some main event action here. It is a six-man tag match between the tag team champions and the world heavyweight champion taking on the number one contenders for the tag team champions and one of two number one contenders for the WWE world heavyweight champion. And if you guys can't tell already, I'm playing as AJ Styles in this match. And if you're also wondering why I skipped the entrances, it's just because it would have taken forever. Alright, it just would have taken a very long time. So we skipped the entrances for that. And I want you guys to wait until Payback to see all these wonderful entrances here. But we got the heels in blue facing off against the faces in like black and gray and red and stuff like that. Oh, AJ Styles. Oh, that was sweet. Ryback and Rhino earned the opportunity to face the Vaudevillains last week when those two defeated Heath Slater and Kane in a tag team match. And Randy Orton earned the right to face AJ Styles when he defeated Bray Wyatt, Kane, and Tyler Breeze. And then Tyler Breeze also got a one-on-one match against Randy Orton the next week and earned a shot at the title as well. So that's basically how all these men got into this match, other than Tyler Breeze. He's not in this one because he's got to recover from that attack by AJ Styles. He got attacked by AJ Styles, and he's got to recover from that. But Randy Orton with that uppercut to the back of the head. Oh, tagging in the Beast Ryback. I got no more reversal stocks either. Oh, shit, Ryback. Chill! Jesus! This man's too big. Ryback. Oh, I wasted that reversal stock on that. Damn it. Oh, no. Ryback. He's got AJ. What's this? Oh, that standing suplex. With the squats, possibly. Oh, my God. Look at that. Look at the strength. Look at the strength of Ryback. Into that suplex there. Oh, no. AJ came. Ryback is dominant. Ryback is being dominating here. AJ needs to make a tag. I need to get a tag in. Oh, my Lord. Ryback, chill. Ryback. Chill! No, it hit me with the Cena stuff. I need to get a big reversal here. Just gotta pick the right spot. Oh, again! Oh, my Lord! Ryback! Rhino's in a hoodie. Apparently, he thinks he doesn't have to do anything in this match. Damn it, too late. Uh-oh. Now we know what Ryback was working towards. I didn't have it in the last episode, but we got it in this one. Oh, no. Oh, me hook Connor. Tag in. Oh. That was close. Aiden English and Ryback are now in the ring. Oh! Throw Ryback to the corner. Oh! Oh, Ryback! Now just taking out Aiden. Tagging in his partner, Rhino. Rhino and his former partner, Heath Slater, lost the championships in a rematch the night, the SmackDown after Extreme Rules, and they would lose because Rhino just refused to tag in Heath Slater, and they would lose because of that. But Rhino's got a massive partner in Ryback, massive upgrade there, and these two are looking to capture the tag team championships after at Payback. I mean, woo, running on the ropes. Oh, shit. Thought it was too slow. Ah, oh, there we go. 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 Oh. Oh. I've never seen him do that before. Oh, my God. Rhino with the strength. He's going to feel a whole lot worse. Oh, my Lord. Now just step. There we go. Grab him. Grab him, Simon. Oh, you bastard. Oh, now he's tagging in Ryback once more. Oh, counter. There we go. Perfect. Suckered him in. Got a tag in, Simon. Got you here. Oh, gonna tag in AJ. That works. That'll work. Oh, there we go. There we go. There. Oh, shit. Oh, looks like Ryback went for something big here, but AJ Styles with a back suplex. There we go. Uh-oh. There he goes right back to the outside. There he goes. Oh, my Lord.
AJ Styles. Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it. Well, he's seen worse. I'm not sure I can watch this. Inside the ring.
AJ Styles now bringing Ryback back into the ring. There we go. Tagging Simon Gotch. That's what we needed. Right back off the ropes. What's this? Oh, double shoulder tackle. Oh, look at the muscle. Look at the muscle.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Looks like Ryback was going for his partner. Simon Gotch took him out. Back up. Here we go.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. He's on the ropes.
Give Ryback his first loss here. That's what Simon Gotch is hoping to go for.
Now, that's a kick out. Nice. Wow. What a display of heart and determination. Oh, jeez.
Again, taking out Rhino. Oh, Ryback. Ryback. Counter. Oh, he countered the signature. I think. Is that where he just caught me?
King Randy Orton goes in that ring and takes care of business. He's not worried about making friends or people liking him on social media.
Damn it.
Randy Orton wants to dominate this business, and if he has to do it,
oh, okay. Randy caught me. Randy caught Simon Gotch. Ooh, counter. Punch to the back. What's this? Ooh. The rolling fireman's carry. I went by count out.
Randy's not in WWE to make friends or gain any form of
excitement. Oh, Randy's getting back up. I did not.
Oh,
can he make it in? He's dizzy. He's trying to figure out where he is. Ah. He's going to make it in. Oh, wait a second. Where's the tag team finisher?
Say what you will about Randy Orton, and most people have plenty to say, but there can be no doubt that he is one of the most ruthless performers in WWE.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
I'd go so far as to call him merciless. I mean, when we see the Viper get that demented grin on his face.
Oh my God, Randy Orton, like a reverse RKO there. Simon Gotch looking to get some offense. Oh no. Oh my God. Damn it, not the stomps. Randy Orton with the Orton stomps. Ooh. A big one.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that. Somebody's gonna get hurt.
Can I count her? No, I didn't count her. I missed it. Oh my God.
What a six-man match.
Oh my God. They were working so well as a unit, too. Then Randy Orton came in. This is the final sequence here. Rhino runs into Ryback, but they still manage to take out who they need to, or distract him anyways. But Randy Orton, Rhino, and Ryback pick up their victory on the go-home show to the Payback pay-per-view. But that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Thank you so much for joining me. Be sure to smash that like button for more Universe Mode. And I'll see you all at Payback. See ya!